masyadong ginagamitan ng cheese that you can try, okay? Or that you can experiment on. And one would be pesto. You can add, you can make pesto and add cheese. Diba? So it becomes more creamy.
You can use pesto
na made out of basil, leaves, and garlic. That goes, parang...
For your pastas.
Bagay. Also, broccoli, you just i-blender nyo na lang yung steamed broccoli and then you add cheese, pwede nyo nang...
It's like a sauce, right? For,
yeah,
for any chicken or
fried chicken
pasta again.
For your kids. And then, I got excited because I was telling you guys, I want to try paella, cheese paella.
Oh my God, pwede. Yeah. That's actually
pwede.
Rap and I were like, yes.
Kaya. So that can be experimented on.
So as you can see, we're all super excited on what you guys are going to create for National Cheese Day on June 4. Make sure you choose the hashtag cheese goodness so we can all see and we can all copy what you're gonna make. Alright? So any other questions for Miss Nancy and Mr. Raph?